Hello， 大家好，这是一期生日特辑 Vlog。 现在呢，我在北京首都国际机场，刚刚从海南回来，在经历了漫长的好几个小时飞机延误之后，终于回来了。等一下呢，我会跟我的表弟还有表妹们一起去过生日。
我给你唱歌。Happy birthday！ Happy birthday to you。
几个月。很久了吧，应该好多年没有像我们三个人一起这样过过生日了，所以还是挺幸福的。然后现在呢，我在去我一个好朋友家的路上，是一个巴西人，是我非常非常要好的一个朋友，叫玛伊达。网上其实有很多视频都在讲27岁、28岁、30岁应该知道什么事，多少岁之前应该懂得的10个道理，怎么怎么样的，30岁给你的几条忠告啊，这种标题其实还蛮吸人的吧。有时候可能有人会跟你说，生活就应该是25岁结婚，27岁生子，毕业就应该回家考公务员，或者有人会跟你讲大城市的梦想。但我想说的是，我27岁，但是我不会告诉你在27岁应该知道的是什么，因为每一个人他对他自己的生活都有自己的定义，每个人都有他自己想过的生活和他想要的生活方式。而且我觉得等你到了这个岁数，比如说不是说多大，或者是27也好，30也好，就算40岁也好，有的人依然不知道他想要什么，但有的人他可能20岁的时候就知道他想要什么。自己真正想要的东西不是别人告诉你的，是你自己从内心里就知道的。那现在我已经到了我的朋友玛伊达的家。Say hi!
Hello!
Wow! Happy birthday!
Thank you! Thank you! We just bought something upstairs and now we are going to cook.Yeah, okay. Yeah. Does it have cheese?
Yeah.
Yeah. Looks so good. I want to try it.
Why are you using this thing?
I know. The filter is horrible. Like, it looks like an extraterrestrial. Really, look at this.
Yeah.
You look good on that, but not this. Look how weird.
It's good.
Big eyes and...
Guys? Yeah, because your eyes is too big.
No, but here
it's
like,
small.
No. It looks kind of, it looks the same, but I don't look the same.
Yeah, it looks the same.
I don't look the same.
Then you have to,
you'll
see.
It's so good.
Cheers.
Where's your wine?
After the dinner, we have the birth cake. This is my second birth cake. I will make a wish. Okay.
Yay!
You know how we do in Brazil and in Western countries? You have to get this thing here, and then you cut the cake, but you have to make a wish. Think about wish while you make you cut the cake.
That it doesn't matter the culture you live in, where you were born, moms, they will be all the same. Lisa, what does your mom tell you?
Actually, after I moved to Beijing, my mother found I was a cold blood, selfish, only care about myself and don't care about anyone else. That's what my test mom said to her.
Well, why did you say that? Because you moved to Beijing. Because you're from?
Oh yeah, I'm from Taiyuan, another province, capital city beside Beijing. And my mom actually, she wants me to work for the government and or work in my hometown because it's stable. They just want me to live with them forever. That's not the kind of life I want to live. But after I moved to Beijing, I'm more happy than before. But my mother wasn't.
With my mom is the same. Because I moved to China from Brazil, because I was working and I just wanted to have a different life from the one that I was living. She just told me, yeah, you should go back all the time. She has been telling me that. Oh, you should go back. I guess you're running away from your problems. You should stay here with your family because we don't have a long time in this earth. You should enjoy more. Family is the most important thing. So you should come back. So it's always the same. It doesn't matter if you're in China, if you're in Brazil, if you're in Europe,
exactly.
If you're in Australia, it doesn't matter. Like, it's moms, they're all the same. They just want all their kids to herself.
Yeah, exactly.
It's
a That's why we can be very close friends, because we are same.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's another reason. Yeah.
Connection.
Yeah, exactly.
It's where, like,
it's like magic,
other.
Yeah.
现在我在回家的路上，刚刚跟玛丽特吃完饭，已经很晚了，好困，我眼睛有点睁不开。
今天的视频就录到这里啦。